So we are recording in the home. This is our second photo shoot of the day. We've had two weddings. I'm sitting here with my beauty mist sister, Edith. I stopped it before you did the same.
You
really
know me.
I stopped
you. Know
you.
Me well. Beautiful.
I had two beautiful days in Colorado watching my stepson graduate as a sheriff, Denver Sheriff's Department, which is
such a privilege.
So proud of him. He's worked so hard. So proud of his mom and his grandma and his
papa, Brian, for
just raising such a good young man, just a loving young man. Jason Alexander, we're so proud of you. And good job on all the parents' parts.
For putting their heart, soul, sweat, tears into this young man
and seeing the return. His father retired
45 weeks ago with
NorCal, and now his son is taking on
the cotton party.
Sending some love from La Jolla this evening. As you join me in this beautiful gift from Dad, watching this amazing sunset. My beloved friends in NorCal, you're right here with me. I feel you near. Wishing you a blessed night.
I'm going to turn this last moments of the evening over to my sister. She's not going to do any signs for you. She's going to give you a word. A rhema.
A rhema word.
Psalm 84, just like the swallow has found a nest in your altar, and just like the sparrow has found a nest in your altar, I have found a nest in your arms.
Love you.
Beautiful.
Thank you, sis.
Welcome.
You heard it here from La Jolla, California. You are loved. You are not forgotten. And throw away those negative thoughts.
Throw away the thorns and the
thistles, for they do not belong in that beautiful, beautiful mind of yours. That beautiful, beautiful garden of roses of your mind. And we love you. And God loves you even more. And don't forget that Jesus is on the throne.